peace, no rest.
Greetings. In undeath, my true purpose is manifest.
Move to Ice Crown Citadel. My death gate will take us there. I hope our former dragon has recovered from his battle with Sylvanas Ring. He awaits us, along with our allies. Before her minions abducted key leaders, the Banshee Queen attacked Ice Crown. She cut a path to the Frozen Throne and seized the Helm of Domination. Look to the sky and you will see the results of her actions. I have never beheld anything like this. But shattering the Helm also freed Bolvar IV Dragon from the burden of being the Lich King. Bolvar believes he knows where the Banshee has taken those she abducted. He awaits you at the Frozen Throne. The leaders of the Alliance and Horde have gathered with him.
Peace remains tenuous. These are troubled times.
We all have a duty.
Our people need stability. Alliance and Horde alike.
It tore a gaping road through the veil between our world and the Shadowlands. During my vigil upon the Frozen Throne, I caught fleeting glimpses into the realms of death. Among them, I saw a place of inescapable darkness. That is where you must go if you are to save those Sylvanas has taken. Together, we can open the way. Place the shards of domination around the circle of runes. Then the ritual can begin when the helm rested upon my head. All my will to keep its insidious power in check. Many times I nearly faltered. I could sense a dark presence at the edge of my consciousness. Not Arthas, not Nazareth. It is is that very precious. I sense I dare not travel with you. Even free of the helm, I fear I would become bound to the will of its true master. But this threat cannot be left unchecked. Therefore, you must venture where I cannot. The dangers you face will be considerable. Alone, you may well be unmatched. To aid in this task, the Knights of the Ebon Blade shall lend you their strength. Darian Mograine has volunteered to fight at your side. Living mortals were never intended to cross beyond the Veil. Where you are going, you may be unable to return. But there is no other course. Death comes to claim Azeroth. Time has come.
Your courage will be remembered, General. Aldiel Shalan. Find those who were taken. Bring them home.
Establishing a forward position. Go, make sure we hold it. Titan Blade to converge on your foe. Your blasts are outnumbered. Let's try not to draw unwanted attention. Keep an eye out for clue, frost magic.
Looks like the work of our friend, the Lord Admiral.
The conflict seems to move in this direction. We should follow the trail before it grows cold. More of Lady Proudmoore's handiwork. It would be unwise to break the enchantment. Let's move along.
Thank you for coming to my aid, Jaina.
Something's flying at us from above!
They found us! Be ready!
Struggle all you like, mortals. You cannot escape your fate!
We can reach it before they notice.
Let's hope so. Our captors won't be pleased you managed to slip past them again.
You will not evade our grasp, mortals.
There goes our luck. Remaining unnoticed. Let's hurry.
What did Thrall mean by slip past? Escaped before.
Indeed. I've broken free countless times, only to end up. They've hidden inside this cave before. We can't stay long, but it should buy us a little time. Infused her with incredible power. I fear it may be growing beyond her ability to contain it.
Your cell awaits, mage. The jailer has plans for you.
I've had enough of your cages, fiend.
There is no way to run. Nothing to escape.
Thank you.
safe enough here if you want. When you first arrived, I wasn't sure if you were even real, or if you were just another illusion meant to torment us. I was beginning to lose hope that I'd see anyone from our world again. This jailer and the Banshee are planning, it won't end well for any of us. I caught glimpses of Bane and Anduin during my attempts to break free. They live. That's all I know for certain. But I have found no means of leaving the Maw. I can only manage to teleport short distances. This nightmare feels inescapable. Scarcely imagine the horrors such spirits have endured. I fear there's nothing left of them to save. They manifest as malevolent shades that wander the darkness. I doubt they willingly help us. Do what I can. I will never forget. The time for dreaming is over. The Alliance will endure.
Thank you.
we engage it.
If we find Anduin, my staff will serve as an anchor for me to teleport us back to safety. All set. Let's get moving.
Thank you.
What does she want with you?
Hold here. You cannot let the world pass.
You won't succeed.
Such a narrow vision. You disappoint me. No matter. We will find what we seek. In a man.
Anduin! How badly are you hurt?
I will live. I'm relieved you're all safe.
These bonds are too strong to break by force. We must find a way to free him. We'll protect you there.
Are positioned nearby. They will defend you.
Yeah! free of those shackles.
We should move quickly. Are you fit to travel?
I will be fine once this place is behind us.
Ability to teleport.
Lead on.
I should be able to open a portal back to my staff's location.
Those wounds look serious, Thrall. Let me tend them.
Thank you, Mandalay. It'll feel good to be back in this strength.
Our friend has something to share. Speak. How do we leave this place? So there is a way out. Tell us where to find it.
Beyond the River of Souls. I believe Bane is being held captive there.
Then it seems our course is clear. Harness your hate. Make it useful. We cannot leave these innocent souls
alone.
A
long road lies before us.
Our remaining forces will remain on guard here. Signal us when you find this.
You're troubled, Thrall. What is it?
Still no sign of Tyrande. We cannot leave her alone in this nightmare.
Agreed. But we have no idea how to find her. We will do our best. But this waystone may be our only means of escape.
Strike my enemies face to face. I suppose it's got effort to it. Let's see what else we can find. I've never been one for stings, but at least it won't break in a minute. Let's keep looking. A serviceable weapon. Though I've never understood why the Alliance seems so fixated with swords.
Didn't have a target!
Let's take one more look.
Too far away! I'm out of range!
Blood still stains its blade. At last, a proper warrior's weapon. If the jailer comes, he will taste my steel. Dromkar. Well met.
But we need to move. I know what
is going on. We seek a waystone located beyond the cauldron. Have you seen it?
I spotted an obelisk of ancient stone upon the high ridge. It did not seem important. The jailer's forces pay it little heed. What do you think it is?
Our way out of here.
Thank you.
Warcraft's forces seem endless. There is no way we can fight through them all.
Jaina, can you hide us from their sight?
My spell will get us past most of his guards. But stay close. My spell has limited range. Stay close. We can't afford to draw their attention. Careful. These eyes can see through my spell.
The size of the jailers.
I'm out of range!
Invisible again. Stay close. My spell has limited range.
The size of the jailer's army rivals that of the Legion, and it's growing larger.
So many souls pouring into the maw.
Forged into weapons for the jailer.
I can make us invisible.
Despite all Sylvanas has done,
my spell has limited range.
I never thought you'd be part of something like this.
So many souls pouring into the maw. The dead of Azeroth, Draenor, worlds beyond our imagination. All damned to this place.
To be forged into weapons for the jailer. Despite all Sylvanas has done, I never thought you'd be part of something like this.
I can make us invisible. Give me a moment. Look, on the platform ahead. That must be the Waystone. We need to reach it before the jailer takes notice.
The Waystone was said to be dormant, but it seems to be reacting to our presence. I can't find a way to activate it.
I think the stone is responding to us. I think it's responding to this champion.
Greetings, friend.
When the jailer realizes our plan, he'll send all his forces against us. Wasteful, fully charged. Every second counts.
Thank you.
It seems the Waystone has stopped charging.
The stone responds to you, champion. Try to activate it while we hold off the Jailer's army.
Nothing escapes the law. Yield to the inevitable.
They've stopped their advance. The light is with me, even here.
Go, champion! Go!
Attacking Oribos! Defend the Arbiter!
Hold. The Maw's power does linger upon them, but I sense... No, that cannot be possible!
Trust in the Arbiter.
We must bring them to the Overseers at once!
Come with us, stranger.
Squires were unmistakable. The Maw shuddered for a moment, as if reacting to some change.
An ill omen, to be certain. What can it mean? Overseers, this stranger appeared at the city's edge. I believe them to be a living mortal.
Almost another unexpected development.
We shall see to their reception.
The purpose brought you to us. The Arbiter sees all things. Every soul has its place. Fate guides your hand.
Every attendant in Oribos is taught that the Maw is unbreachable. That the malevolent souls within were sealed away for all eternity.
This mortal's escape might mean the prison is weakening. If true, the banished one could...
Cardelen! Carcher! Herbis be praised! At long last, the Arbiter has stirred.
Wondrous news, honored voice. Mere moments ago, there was a disturbance at the boundary of the Maw. Then this mortal, claiming to have broken free of it.
A living mortal? Surely their presence here serves the purpose. If the Arbiter reacted to their arrival, perhaps they are the key to waking her.
Is this mortal worthy of such an audience? They may prove to be an agent of the Jailer.
It is the Arbiter's place to judge souls, Kasher. Not ours. I will bring this mortal before her. With her voice have I spoken.
Blessed be her voice.
Hear the words of the Arbiter.
Blessed.
With her voice have I spoken. I pray the Arbiter will awaken in your presence, mortal. What news do you bring? She is unchanged, ever silent, ever still. When you arrived in Oribos, I saw the Arbiter stir for the first time in many cycles. It gave me hope that she would awaken and resume her blessed purpose. Mere words cannot describe the glory that was. Step forward, that I may show you. For uncounted eons, the Shadowlands was in perfect order. Infinite afterlives, with Oribos, the Eternal City, as the shining heart. Every mortal soul came before the Arbiter, and she, ever wise, experienced all that had shaped a soul in life. With this knowledge, she consigned every soul to the afterlife it justly deserved. Until... that dread moment, our perfect order was shattered. And so it is that every soul, kind and cruel alike, is denied its rightful afterlife, and instead is damned to the inescapable torment of the Maw.
Outsiders, what have you done, mortal?
Be at ease. I am Bolvar Fordragon. These knights and I are here to help.
The touch of the Maw is upon their souls as well. But if they found a way to break free of its influence, perhaps they can aid us.
Back to the realm of the living? Oh dear. All Arbus is crowded enough with so many brokers arriving every day.
Now, Karsher, be hospitable. Mortal, I suggest establishing your portals where you first arrived, just outside the city.
Portals in my lifetime, but never one that connected two planes of reality.
I thought death was the end of existence. Here, it seems, death is a power that offers new beginnings.
She sucked the helm. The sky above the citadel shattered. The spire of an immense tower appeared beyond the veil.
If the Maw's influence bleeds into your realm, the balance between life and death. Tell me, how did these allies from your world become trapped in the wall?
Sylvanas Windrunner sent her agents to abduct them. Dark, winged beings who caught them in chains and dragged them through the shattered sky.
The winged Kyrian of Bastion ferry souls from the mortal realm into the Shadowlands, but not with chains. And they are noble, untainted by the Maw.
True, but it would seem this is the only clue our mortal friend has to follow. It falls to us to open the way for them.
Overseer Karsher, take this mortal to the Ring of Transference. Use our anima reserves to open a pathway to Bastion.
Honored voice, we have so little anima in our reserves. Surely we should be more.
See it done, Karsher. With her voice have I spoken.
Show you the way. This teleporter will convey you to the Ring of Transference. What do you seek, mortal? Fate guides us. We have precious little anima to spare. But the honored voice has blessed your mission, so we will use what we have.
What?
We will call down one of the soul conduits for use as a gateway to Bastion. These paths have been dormant for some time. Your arrival will be unexpected.
The Archon. The way is open? Allow me to show you the way. Deep breath. Whatever the challenge, we shall rise to it. It is my pleasure to welcome you to Bastion. Though, you are like no soul I have ever seen before. No matter. You are to become one of the Kyrian. It is our sacred charge to bring mortal souls before the Arbiter for judgment. It has been an age since we last welcomed a new arrival. The Greeter will tell you more, as soon as we awaken it. What is on your mind? Sika, can we spare any anima for the Greeter?
Yes! Take my barrel! Century!
Hold tight now! No anima must fall!
My anima for Bastion.
Welcome, friend. Back to work.
Have enough. We wake Greeter now.
Anima reserves now nominal. Initializing. What knowledge do you seek? I exist to answer all your questions. It was my team's denizen of Azeroth. We have prepared a number of activities to help you acclimate to your new existence. Please visit each station to learn more.
I must prepare my station. I will meet you there.
Welcome, new aspirants, to the first step in your journey through Bastion.
Step into the pool, friend. Passing through the veil can be traumatic. Allow us to cleanse the pain of that ordeal. What is that? Looks like a Kyrian, but it is twisted. How strange. Carry on with your learning. I will meet you near the Greeter.
The Vespers of Bastion are no ordinary instruments. Their voices bolster the spirit and draw forth the lingering burdens of one's former life.
At which temple do you train?
All deeds from your previous life will be collected and stored. The archives compile the histories of countless mortal worlds, as seen through the eyes of aspirants like yourself.
How may I serve you? I will ascend. Archon's wisdom prevails.
Kyrian, in service of the Maw? That cannot be.
What is the meaning of this?
They must have sensed that I enabled the Greeter. I will handle this, mortal.
Why is this Nemesis unit active? We can ill afford this anima expenditure.
Goodbye. Ascended one. This newcomer brings troubling news of Kyrian in the Maw. We must inform the Archon.
A grim fate. But if the Arbiter judged them deserving of it, then the matter is not our concern.
These were not prisoners, but willing servants. Surely this merits an audience.
There is but one way to earn an audience with the Archon. To walk the path and prove worthy of ascension. State your purpose. You know the path better than most, Aspirant. Archon's eyes upon you.
Follow the path. As if we have... We should be on our way. I had nearly passed my final trial when the drought began. None have ascended since. Our realm must appear pristine to you. Words cannot express what was lost. Wait. Let me show you. We are in the midst of an unspeakable tragedy. Come. We will seek out my soulbind, Pelagos, at Aspirin's Rest.
It is an honor.
We have arrived. Pelagos will be eager to meet you.
Clea!
You are a sign of the
Archon.
Winds of change.
Pelagos began
we
the ritual
this
without you.
We must.
What?
That fool. We have little time. Pelagos may soon succumb to doubt and fear. Make haste.
Ha!
get some arrows!
Give in! Huh, that was too close for comfort. Thank you. I feel much better now.
Mortal.
I thought I could succeed on my own, but I was wrong.
The future of Bastion is in our hands. Go on ahead. Pelagos and I will make our way over on foot.
Must we walk? I am fairly fatigued after my trial.
Consider it part of your training, my friend.
Clear skies, full hearts, can't lose.
So the rumors were true. Come, let me look at you. When you are ready, approach the flame and follow the Watcher's instructions.
This should prove exciting.
Yeah!
to have seen so much in so little time.
Did I not tell you? This one bears promise.
How may I aid you? May the forge burn brightly.
Do you think they will truly be able to help us?
That is up to them. First, let them see.
I require a target.
I walk the path of duty.
We must all walk the path. Trust the process.
Speak. I would hear you.
Allow me to help. This place won't tidy itself.
I didn't have a target.
Ah!
something first.
Guide you. Go in service.
Get closer. I'm out of range. We need to target something first. Something first. I didn't have a target. Must get closer.
can fit you in. What need? We've got a schedule to keep. Places to be.
You have need of my hands? Take joy in your work and pride in your craft.
Fix Forge! Fix Forge!
Stewards exist exclusively to be of aid to us. They become rather depressed when they cannot perform their duties.
We help good!
If you could tidy up a bit, I will have this forge lit in short order. Speak. I would hear you. Sika will show you how to operate the forge.
What can I do? Time is precious!
I have need of your hands. Hold the armor steady now. This is the most delicate part of the process. Precision is key. It is finished. How may I aid you? You have need of my hands? My hammer is
Leia may be right to place her faith in you.
Go in service.
Bye! Come back soon!
see you have earned the Forge Light's favor. Good. Time to put your new armor to the test. Keep calm.
I am here for you.
Archon guide you. Clear skies, full hearts, can't lose.
Clear the target!
Temples to train.
Must get closer. Too far away.
This combat sequence ends.
It is an honor. As it must be. Archon guide you.
We need to target something first. Target!
Challenge accepted. Combat sequence ends.
Too far away.
Challenge accepted. Training protocol.
Humility. I serve not only Bastion, but all of the Shadowlands. Our purpose.
purpose is to serve.
How may I aid you? May the forge burn brightly.
I will meet you there, Aspirant. Be ready for a challenge. Show you the way. Whatever.
I have readied some items in the next chamber. They will help you prepare.
Drought.
We must.
In the chamber below, you will confront and subdue your deepest memories. Few aspirants advance to this trial so quickly. If you succeed, you will have proven yourself to the Ascended. Delve deeper. Try again.
Too far away!
You must pull from yourself. Open yourself to it. This is the moment you must overcome.
Archon's eyes upon you. You arrived in Bastion with dire news, which I have shared with the Archon. She thanks you for your service. As a token of gratitude, she wishes to offer you a gift. Do you accept?
The Archon said nothing of Kyrian serving the Maw?
Perhaps she does not believe it. We have but the word of a single aspirant, though one would think that would be enough. The future of Bastion is in our hands.
What troubles you? Guard yourselves against your doubts. All is not well.
I hope something I have will be of use.
It
even
could
the
not
presence
have
of
worsened
another is a
since
blessing.
I was last there.
So take your time.
I'll have more next time.
Closer.
Which temple do you train? Lay your burdens at my feet. Our temple can bring you peace if you let it. Clea, assist the Paragon.
In your meditation.
Heligos, you and our new aspirant will aid the disciples. Go in service.
By the Sith.
Yes, ascended one. There, across the temple, and so many awaiting their rites. Well, certainly better than my last cleansing.
Bear your soul to me. Purity in all things.
Many have fallen recently. The Temple of Loyalty is trying their best to bring them back to the path.
Wow.
What troubles you?
It seems our new aspirant has done much to bolster you, Pelagos.
Those who fall will find respite in the Temple of Loyalty until they can return to the path. Forever, a word of encouragement may be what these aspirants need.
Can I assist in your meditations? I will reflect on this conversation.
I can't let go. So be it.
I can't let go. No. Mustn't forget.
Is there no hope? Why must I do this? Please, help me. So alone. I don't know what to do. Please, don't go. This can't be right. Are we all lost? I need to think.
Thank you.
You have my ear. Please seek out Nicolon and ensure his well-being. It is unlike him to tarry.
Is yours.
Come.
You know how
I would have words with Iridia. What you just saw, I am not alone in my malcontent. Just look at the state of this temple. All these aspirants, their anguish. I cannot bear the sight of this suffering. I wish to keep moving. I was just thinking. I must keep faith. I must. What? Oh. Can I help you? Come. I would have words with Iridia. What you just saw, I am not alone in my malcontent. Just look at the state of this temple. All these aspirants, their anguish. I cannot bear the sight of this suffering.
Something first.
I must report to the Temple of Loyalty. No, I am still needed here. I must endure. Iridia, she can help me. She will not let me fall.
What is this?
Feeling? No!
Thank you. Thank you.